Welcome to BuySpares. In this video, we'll be showing you how to replace a faulty electrical part in a pressure washer pump. Important: before replacing a part in any electrical appliance, you must ensure that the appliance is first disconnected from the mains. Fault finding your pressure washer fault or how to fit a pump part are covered in our other videos. Remove the covers to access the motor and electrics. Replacing the switch assembly. Ensure the motor is free from any fixings or brackets and lift it from the case. Rotate until the switch is at the top and carefully lift off the pump assembly. Transfer the wires over to the new switch, one at a time. Ensure the control shaft is in the off position and carefully lower onto the cylinder head, ensuring the switch engages correctly with the actuating shaft. Replacing brushes. Remove the covers to access the motor and electrics. Ensure the motor is free from any fixings or brackets and lift it from the case. Unclip the old brushes from their holders and replace as required. After repair, refit the motor and any fixing brackets and screws to the lower case. Ensure all cables and the detergent hose are connected and dressed correctly. Turn the switch and the knob to the off position and check they engage correctly as the upper case is fitted. Refit all screws and any additional parts. Replacing the motor capacitor. Remove the covers to access the motor and electrics. Ensure the motor is free from any fixings or brackets and lift it from the case. Rotate until the capacitor housing is at the top and carefully open. Lift out the capacitor and transfer the wires before fitting the new one. After repair, refit the motor and any fixing brackets and screws to the lower case. Refit all screws and any additional parts. For all the spares you need, visit the Buy Spares website.